Hi everybody, I'm Nina Bosky for Take Action Tuesday, and this theme all this week, we are shifting to what? Lift. Shift to lift. And there's a couple things that I want you to remember this week as you can help yourself as well as others shift and lift. First one, I know it seems simple, you probably already do it or know how to do it, which is gratitude. When we are more grateful, it changes our energy field. And when it changes our energy field, guess what? We're gonna be in a more loving space that we can lift other people. So that's a really key one. The other thing I want you to remember is do not surround yourself by crabby, toxic, draining people. At least minimize it if you can. If you're working with a coworker and you can't get away from him or her, right? You know what? It's okay. But just minimize it. So you just want to be mindful of the people that are around you and try to stay away from those crabby people. The other thing you want to remember, when you are shifting in your own life, and we all are, this has been quite a last 12 months that we've all been under, is that you want to remember that you may take two steps forward, but you might take two steps back. So when you know that, you can then work with your energy field and not think that you're not shifting. It's part of everyday life. Think about babies when they learn how to walk. They're up and down and up and down and up and down. They don't sit there and go, oh my God, I can't believe I failed. No, they just get up, they do it again. And finally, they succeed. And so did you when you learned how to walk. So when you're shifting, remember, two steps forward, maybe one step back, it's okay, all right? So there's a couple other things I want you to remember too, is when you smile, the world smiles back. And when you don't get that back either. So remember to smile. Smiling can be a great way to lift someone up. I know sometimes I've been walking down the street and I smile at the person as I'm walking by and I go like that, right? So here's the thing, smile. And the world smiles back. The last thing I want you to remember, and this is your take action moment today, Take Action Tuesday, this is what I want you to do, is be kind to at least one other person today. But most of all, I want you to be kind to yourself. And that's a wrap for Take Action Tuesday. Like that little bing of my email. Take action, it's time. And remember here at Life Bites, take a bite out of life before life takes a bite out of you. See you next week.